Califone is best known as the company that still to this day sells record players and cassette recorders for classroom use, but they offer other products as well, including this colorful keyboard. You can see it has multicolored keys, including vowels colored orange, yellow for the rest of the letter keys, red for numbers, and green for the other function keys. Also has additional hotkeys for typical application tasks, including open, save, print, cut, copy, paste, and undo. Also has buttons for wake, sleep, and power. And it has an embedded numeric keypad, although I don't know how useful that would be for a classroom application. Also has Windows keys. It is model Kidskey, made in China. This one has a USB connector, so it works with any modern PC or Mac. Just has regular rubber dome key switches, but it has a pretty nice feel. Surprisingly solid feel to it. And I think this one might have actually been used in the classroom because I pulled out a bunch of circular pieces of paper that were probably spilled from a three-hole punch. In fact, there's still some hiding underneath the keys I haven't gotten to yet. The layout is very similar to a lot of laptop keyboards. For example, to get F11 and F12, you have to use the function key. And yes, it does have the notch in the caps lock key. One criticism I have is that these letter keys in yellow, the white paint, it doesn't have that much contrast compared to the yellow, so it's a little bit hard to see. And they still show this model on their website, as you can see in this photo here. Although, if you look down here, they appear to show a slightly newer version of it called the KB1, which does have black paint on the keys instead of white, so it has better contrast. And it's also slightly redesigned. You can see it has a more square shape, and the arrow keys are embedded up between the shift and the N keys. Well, this one you can see it's lower down and they're slightly smaller. So let's give it a test. I've tried it with my PC, but I haven't tried it with a Mac yet, so I'll plug it into my MacBook here. Your keyboard cannot be identified and will not be usable until it is identified. Okay. Press the key immediately to the right of the shift key on the left side of the keyboard. That would be the Z key on this one. Immediate to the left of the shift key on the right side of the keyboard, that would be the slash. So yes, it is a United States layout. And I guess that's it. So there you can see the caps lock indicator. So here's just a quick test of the keyboard. These keys don't really seem to do what they were supposed to on the Mac. They do have some effect, but it's not what's intended. So let me see if these do anything, such as sleep. Oh, that does work. It's asking me if I want to shut down the computer. Same thing with that. Now let me try putting it to sleep. So I'll see if the wake key wakes it up. Yes, it does. So that's the Califone Kidskey keyboard. Unlike a lot of these kids' keyboards, it's actually very solidly built, and I think it would stand up well to years of classroom use.